is spicy. Did you respond? You should just troll people on there. On TikTok? Oh, was it? Who has time for that? Also, you're not supposed to have those online. Hello. DoorDash? Is that the DoorDash? What's the name? Okay, it'll just be like 2 minutes here. A weird sub topping, I think. Corn. This. Wait, what's that? What's in here? Oh, the fridge.
That's what I was looking in there for.
Yeah, we're supposed to put them away. Sometimes leave them out during lunch, though, because they're easier to grab.
Oh, yeah. And then it was an Italian?
Spicy so Italian, yep.
5 and 5?
Yep.
Okay. American cheese. I'm glad I remembered that. Usually I do 3 and 3, and I'm like, nope, that's the BMT.
Yep.
There's no ham on this.
Yeah, since we sliced the salami here now, it's a little harder to
get apart.
Yeah.
And the gloves, too.
Yeah.
Do
hello.
That.
Hello.
Thank you.
Have a great day.
Oh, this time of day I always merge day and night.
Oh.
Jeez.
Might not be super busy since it's kind of rainy, but we'll see.
Should I not use this one?
You can.
Oh.
You just don't need to cut it. It's 6 pepperoni and then 8 meatballs, and it comes with mozzarella.
Oh, that's a new one.
Yep.
So 6 pepperonis.
Then yeah, all the new ones, like the numbers, are right in front of you here.
Okay.
So if you forget or you have a question, you can ask me or you can look up here. Clean it up.
2, 4, 6, 7, 8.
Okay, and then here's your mozzarella. And then, do you want it toasted? And then for this one, we're just gonna hit this. Oops, but you gotta put some oil in first. Sorry. And then, yeah, it's just this one right here.
Rain a little bit this morning.
Yeah, I saw my car was wet. Any veggies? Do you want Parmesan?
Okay.
Is that good? Number 6.
Just a sandwich.
See, that's great.
I know. It's my first cut of the day. I practiced a lot yesterday. Is that?
Yeah, it's about right. I have it's not up here. Oh, no, yeah, it is. The measuring tool's right there if you're questioning.
Well, let's see what I did. Pretty good. It's all right. Turkey some. So, and now turkey gets 4?
6 now.
6
yep.
Now? On a 6 inch?
Yep, it's a lot thinner.
Okay.
Yep. I'm gonna do the drive through while you make those. No, you're good.
Bottom up for Italian
tattoos,
right?
Yep. And yeah, you can just put them up there. We used to have a bread cart here, but people were stealing the remote orders, so you put that back here instead.
Oh yeah, yep. Sibling, my halves are pretty good. You gotta get it right. The spicy Italian.
And that one's add pepperoni. So it's spicy Italian, and then you add 3 more pepperonis.
Okay, so 8 pepperonis?
Yep.
And then it's 4, right? Yeah.
four pep or four salami?
Yeah.
Five.
Five.
Yeah. Look at that. Let's see. The turkey is pepper jack and it's toasted.
Oh, I didn't see that. It's toasted.
The spicy has no cheese and it's not toasted, so. And then that one's the same, the green one, just 1/6 inch.
So this is the ham?
Nope, I made the ham, made so the it's ham. The turkey.
So it's the turkey?
Yep.
You said that. I don't.
And then I see on the bottom where it says highlighted pepperoni add.
Okay.
So then you add 6 pepperoni.
6 pepperoni.
Yep.
So when you add pepperoni, it's 6 4 foot long and 3/4 6 inch?
Yep. And then it's 12 turkey for a foot long.
That's a lot of turkey.
Yeah. Sounds like it. And here's your pep jack, and I'll post it. And if you want to start these remote orders quick,
sure.
I think there should be another one coming. I'll do the tuna. That is right here. It's the hot shot Italiano, which is a spicy Italian with extra cheese.
With okay.
So it's 10 pepperoni, 10 salami, and 8 pieces of cheese. Yep. Does it say provolone on there?
It says pepper jack.
Okay. Is this pepper jack here? I can do this if you want to start the next.
Okay.
You probably like that warm tuna smell, huh? You sicko.
Yep.
I'll make one if you want to make the other one.
Meat is kind of my weakest spot, like the slowest, I guess.
It was your slowest spot?
Yeah.
Which spot did you like to be in before?
Hello.
The veggies? What was the name?
Yep, it's right here. Give me this one.
Is this a BMT? Six. Oh, there you go. Okay.
I'm gonna give myself a little extra something.
All right, I've got your ham if you want to help him.
Okay.
And I'll take that slip too.
What can I get for you?
Can I do a 6-inch multi-grain?
what kind of... BLT is 8.
Is it a 6-inch? It's 4.
Can I get all the stuff with green peppers on it?
Sure.
Is that your only sauce thing?
Okay, so this goes this way.
Okay.
And it's bacon, right?
Yeah, okay. Bacon, shredded cheese.
Okay, so it gets 2 eggs, and then you put the cheese on before the bacon.
Okay.
So here's the cheese, and then it's just 2 bacon.
Okay.
I'll
have bacon for the turkey bacon.
Oh, sure. Can you have my paper? I'm gonna warm his bacon up for his other one with this, too. And that one's turkey, you add bacon, so it's 6 turkey.
Do you want this? I get for you? Okay. Which one? Okay. Toasted, okay? Yeah? Toasted? You want the green pepper onion toasted on it? Oh, I'm sorry. That one doesn't have.
Okay. Can you hand me the teriyaki? Or actually, I gotta come over there anyway. Yep, I gotta put the veggies, the toast on it first. I just asked if you want a green pepper onion toasted on it. Yeah, so I'm gonna put the cheese on after that. Yeah, it's going to. I just. Veggies, cheese, toaster. I can make the drive if you want to help him.
Okay. What kind of cheese would you like? Did you want this toasted tonight?
Please.
Sorry. It's okay.
Thank you.
so you said you would like to taste it? Okay.
The steak, egg, and cheese wrap.
Hello.
A lot of eggs. Subs. We have rotisserie, teriyaki, chicken strips, or you can do the chicken bacon ranch, which is rotisserie with bacon. Toasted?
No.
You want it just cold? Yep. And then, what was the 6-inch? Do you want any cheese on the grilled chicken? Okay. Any cheese on the tuna? Was that one toasted? Yeah, it's good. It's all right. She doesn't want this warmed up. We can make a sub, yeah.
I was gonna go venture, but I'm just gonna stick with this well.
Here quick. Nathan?
Yeah.
For a bee?
Yeah.